And that's the news. Back to you, Bob.